So one of our viewers just asked us that she thought, and she's a local realtor, that she thought it was a 60-day notice for anybody that was in there for a year. My response to that is, it also depends now. It depends if they're current, if they're not current. It depends if they have a lease, if they're on a month-to-month. It depends if the property is an escrow or not an escrow. And I would say that all of those things play a factor now.
Yeah, yeah. I was in court about 7 or 8 days ago, and I just won a case where the tenant has been living at the property for like 7 or 8 years. Let me back up a little bit. The viewer's question is very good, which is, California law changed like 15 years ago to say if a tenant has lived at the, normally it was just 30-day notice by either side, the landlord or the tenant. 30 days either side could terminate. And then 15 years ago, they said, hey, longer term tenants, tenants who've been there for more than 1 year are entitled by law to a 60-day notice. Mm-hmm. And honestly, I think that's pretty fair. I think that if a tenant's been a good tenant for over a year, they should get 60 days notice, because it does take time for the tenant to find a new place to move to. But there is a special exception under the law which allows the landlord to give a 30-day notice, not a 60-day notice, even for a tenant who's been there for multiple years, if you're an escrow to sell the property to someone who's going to buy the premises. So that's a special exception to the 60-day notice. So, but that's an excellent question that was asked. And again, I just want to remind you, if there's something illegal going on, a serious breach of the lease, subleasing, criminal conduct or other things, all we have to give is a 3-day notice. So 3-day notice is there for serious breaches like that.
Is that even if they have a lease, or are we kind of handicapped?
The tenant is on a 10-year lease, and all of a sudden the tenant starts selling drugs out of the property, 3-day notice. That's all they get. And we can kick them out. Absolutely.
Perfect. Okay.